I promise. I thought you might be a dream. Or that there was... that something had gone wrong. What? I don't like this. What does it mean?
Sickness. Sickness. Wasting.
The child will be born with a sickness. It will waste her to nothing.
No.
I can help her. I can save her.
She's ill. She's ill, I remember. Oh, God. Just like Alice, what do I do? Help me!
Aid within these walls. Follow me.
Something in here that can help you. I've got to try it. Anything. Damn it!
I don't want to know what I'm stepping on. At least I got to see you. I'll find a way to make you well. I swear.
Thank you.
She promised aid. Within these walls, she said. Back to our world. Can we get to one of them?
Pavlos, by my knee, delivers constant chatter about the honeycomb he found. Phila, little face, serious, tongue stuck out as she draws in the earth with a stick. Hermia catches the boy up in her arms and flashes me a tired smile. I, too, am tired, but I am grateful for this day.
It's a memory, I think.
It is time. I hold her down, stroking her neck. She is oblivious, nuzzling at me. I thank her for her company, for her comfort, for her nourishment. I cut her throat swiftly. She complains, but it does not take long. I catch the blood in a clay pot. She will save us this winter.
Just stay calm, my love. Stay with me. All will be well.
Thank you.
here? This is the place I can help Amari?
Vitae is life against sickness.
What do I have to do?
Create Vitae. Sit. Be healed.
Vitae. The energy that powered the portal. Right, because that was so easy to find last time. But where am I? There must be a way to make it here, or she wouldn't have said it. This looks dead. Needs energy to bring it to life, I think. This doesn't seem to be working. Have I missed something? There's someone in there, still alive. Just dream. Dream of Paris, of sunlight on cobblestones and beautiful trees. Dream. And it will all be better. I'll do anything. Everything to get you home, my love.
At the second calling, I, Atharu, make this record. Research into the revised chamber has led to a breakthrough. Introducing the memory capsules allows for a more intense reaction to the pain, rising to a tensor level of 17 immediately. Subjects no longer rapidly burn out. Our supply problem is solved. Direct stimulation of the nerves, followed by a dose of Elixir of Emmerich, followed by an application of the subject's own best memories. To view it another way, fear, oblivion, hope. Fear, oblivion, hope. It is so simple. Without fear, there is no Vitae. Without hope, there is no fear. So record it in her name eternal.
The first time I have seen him in a week, and it is as if 10 years have bent his spine, sapping the flesh and the color from his cheeks. His eyes are red-rimmed. They will not meet mine. Fear grips my heart and starts to squeeze. "Son," he says, "she is with the gods now."
Sprinting across the sand, leaving sinking footprints, splashing into the froth of a wave, laughing at the spray, pressing oyster shells into the beach, making patterns in the sand. He flings his arms around my knees, looks up at me and grins, gap-toothed. "Papa," he says, "come and see."
I'm here, my love. I'm here. Don't listen to the world, my love. Just see. Look at them. I wonder who they were. I need to tell you about Alice, little one. She was your sister. For a while, in our little rooms in Paris, it was just the three of us. She loved stories. And she loved to play in the park. And she... She's with your father now. And you're with me. Oh, and there was Maka, Alice's toy monkey. I've got him here. I'm sure she'd love him to be yours.
Thank you.
might be our ride out of here. Hello, can you hear me? I don't know. Grunt or something if you can hear me. Christ, so close, but I can't reach you. Oh, God, even if you can hear me, I don't know how to get you out. See if this thing works. Should I leave without having found some sort of cure? I don't know. I don't know if I can trust her. Let's see if it will take us home. I'm sorry. I didn't do what she asked. I couldn't. Torturing someone for a faint hope. Was I wrong? Will I lose you now? As I lost Alice? Oh God, little one. You can't leave me. You're all I have. Oh no. It's all right, little one. A rift, a way out of this world, see? We can use the bracelet to get through here. Come on, open up. How do I get the doors open on this thing? No! No, 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 no! Stop, goddamn you, stop! Take us back! Shit! My bracelet. The rift can't be far. No goddamn luck.
Thank you.
It's all right, Amari. They can't get to us in here. Maybe she's wrong. Maybe it wouldn't have helped.
I will die here. We have failed. Our sabotage shattered the Great Gate, and the world has shattered with it. My own eyes have seen the most skilled of my kindred wither into floating wraiths of nightmare. Despite all, the Empress still lives. crouch in the top of the tower like some vast spider, draining life and pain from the factories. It was our task to bring her reign to an end. And I failed. I still have Kita's formula. If any companion, stranger, explorer of the ruins finds this, then take the vial. It will seed the red flesh into the Vitae and spread it through the system. Finish my work. End the suffering. Forgive our folly.
Oil is not much use to me without the lantern.
Another lantern.